Alright guys, Megtwin here, getting back into Season 4 of Subsistence. When I last left you, we dove into the southern cave, and I reached a point where... Oh, great. Here comes the storm. I reached a point where I needed climbing gear, so I'm going to have to make my way back to my main base, see what it takes to craft that, and you can see right across the river there... Right there is where hunters are. And if I take a look at the map, yeah, I guess they're right across there. It must be, oh, there it is, right there. Right that little area right there, that's where they're at. I think I saw some more though, because I was following the, oh, that was them. I followed the stream up somewhere to where it met the lake. Oh, where I was. Oh, here. There's my little, another little dock. I don't know if that's hunters or what, but anyway, I need to make my way back home. So I gotta head northeast. So we're probably gonna be getting pretty close to those guys. I left a fire starter, some medicinal, some fiber, and some wood, and a grub, and some metal here, in case I needed anything when I come back. So anyway, let's get going. My inventory's about full, and we're low on protein, so we need to kind of get going here. I don't need that. It's going to be hard to hear anything with that dang wind. Yeah, this is where I followed the stream up. I got two black bears right before nightfall, and I ate their meat. That's where that fat came from. And some cloth. I can't hear a single thing with that wind. Yeah, let me turn my headset down a little bit. I feel like I gotta yell. Alright, this should be good. Now I can only take what I'm already carrying, so I don't know how this is gonna go. Okay. Alright, let's do a reload on our rifle. Don't really want to pick anything up on my way back because I'm already full as it is, and if I find some food I want to be able to take it and probably just go ahead and eat it right away. Why am I going west? I need to go north, northeast. See if we can get some kelp. Help out my carb situation. Hopefully. Oh, there we go. Ooh, I promised her I wouldn't drown her. See if I can't get this one without any issues. There we go. I gotta be able to see. And I gotta figure out which way I wanna go. I need to go... that way. I can't see the marker at all. I don't know why. Go ahead and eat these. That'll help. Where in the heck is my marker? Northwest. Why am I thinking northeast? Dummy. Sheesh. No wonder I couldn't see it. Looking in the wrong direction. I already explained to y'all how directionally challenged I am. Although I am trying to get better at it. I'll work on it. Man, with this wind. I'm not sure if I could hear any dang thing. Hope it's keeping my refrigerator running. Yeah, it took 3 shots of my 44 to take down one of the black bears. And it took 2 rifle and 1 44 to take down the other one. See what we got in here. Well, I can carry that. Oh, good grief. Okay. There's a wolf over there. I'm trying not to run, because it'll drop my stats pretty quick. I'm not that great on food to begin with. Hope I'm far enough away from him so he don't come after me. We are day 81, by the way. I forgot to mention that. 81, 2 deaths. And we're still in the month of August. So, cold weather is just around the corner. Oh yeah, let's eat that, take that. Yes. Now I brought that up, still don't help my protein situation. I might have to get me a wolf and stop and cook. I don't know yet. That was a long trip. Long trip down south. The settings I'm playing at, the fire won't go out in the rain. Ooh. Oh. I'm not bothering y'all. Only supposed to be revenge attacks. Not coming after me. Like we're heading into cougar country. The last freaking thing I need right now. It's out over there to the left. Saw something brown moving. What is it? Bear. Oh, it's a hog. Okay. That's cool. I don't have any room for the meat, so I'm gonna have to wait, go home and unload, and then go hunting and try to get some food. I sure hope my refrigerator stayed running, otherwise it's going to be a heck of a lot of food gone. Oh shit, okay, I can't pick anything up. It's a habit, I keep forgetting. Can't get you either. I can't shoot nothing, can't pick it up. Well, I can shoot it, I just can't use it. wonder if anybody set up close to my base. So that was two hunter camps so far that I could tell on my way back here. Let me go over here and see if I can safely get in the water. Man, the protein is getting pretty low. Seemed like it didn't take as long getting back as it did getting down there, didn't it? I can't even pick up any kelp right now. Ooh, there's a blueberry. I guess I'll sacrifice those for this. Pretty sure I got cooked food ready at home. I do have a space for kelp. Maybe I'll try to get some of that. There's a grizzly over there to the far left. Cut out some of the storm racket. I don't think I made fire starters before I left for those. Probably not. I just want to get something to eat, especially protein. And then I want to see what I need for the climbing gear. I've never, ever made climbing gear in this game. Oh, that was fiber. Never mind. Let's see if there's anything to eat in this thing first. Yeah. Alright. Filled that up with a wood plank and a feather. Okay. Alright. Let's get in here and see if we can't find some protein. Okay, let's empty out a little bit. All right. The usual. I can make a fire starter out of that. Guess I need two of those. Yeah. That in there. So let's go upstairs, the seeds. I'll put my, well, that goes in another, let's go over here. I'm gonna put my diving gear in here. And, man, that's full. I don't have anything else to go in there, I don't think. I got cotton, well, that's not supposed to be in there. Alright, let me go ahead and throw my mass stuff in the recycler. Get it out of my inventory here. Alright, we got this. And this. Thought I had another empty tank. Did not know fat gave you so much mass. Interesting. Didn't know that. Alright, let's go downstairs. Let's get something cooking here. I can do one fire starter. I gotta get, let's just make it. Gotta make another biofuel to make another fire starter. Pretty low on protein. I think I'm gonna have to go hunting and stock up on the protein. Ooh, that's a lot of ash. Oh, we already have two. Well, we're almost done, so I might as well let it finish. Alright, so that's my second fire starter for the second fire. I'm gonna put that with that. And what can I put in here? We got more coal. That was crystals. This is coal. And this is phosphate. So let me take... I'm going to run the seeds upstairs and the ash to get it out of my inventory. Check and see how the garden's doing up there. Carrots, we got some potatoes. Oh, medicinal. That's right, I put them all in here. I don't think I'll run out of way to make biofuel. As long as winter don't last too long. We'll plant more potatoes, so I'll extract a seed. More onions. Okay. What do we got in here? More cotton, definitely. Another cotton. And tomatoes. Alright, that's good enough. Full of water. Don't have any other seeds to put in here, really. Boy, that ash goes fast. It's gone already. Jeez. I thought I had more. I got these to put in my, these are 9mm rounds. I don't have a 9mm pistol anymore. Let's put them in here. Might as well start getting it built up because I know I'm going to need to. Huh. Get 100 for every... Alright, let's go down and get some meat cooked before I starve to death. Wood for you. And wood for you. Grab the meat out of here. We are definitely going to be hunting. I'm going to go ahead and get it all cooked up. Yeah, the power has done pretty well. I'm pretty happy with that. Let me go ahead and, that's phosphate. What's this? Potassium. Okay, I didn't think they were the same. What is that? That's coal. Okay. Let me go get me, a thing of water. can drop our pearls in here. I got two and two. That means I can make another thing, but I want to wait to see what I need. After my meat cooks, I want to look and see what I need for the climbing gear. Go ahead and put this in here. And I'll throw that in there. That can go in here. Okay. Oh man, my protein was like way low. Okay, we're pretty... I was gonna say we're pretty full now, but I don't know if it'll let me eat that. Oh yeah, it did. Alright, I'll put these back in the fridge. I have got to go hunting to get a lot more meat in stock. Definitely. See if I have any rendered fat in here. I do. Did not know that. Okay. Put you back in there. I'm still staying above 100 on my biofuel, so I think that's alright. Put that in there. Did I put wood in here? Is that? No way. It can't be all the wood I have. Yeah, it is. Well, I got three more packets, so off screen I will get more wood. We're using these packets so that it goes really quick. Alright, let's take a look and see what we have to have for the climbing gear. Who has the climbing gear? Okay, not here. You? Okay, you. Climbing axes. 12 crystals, 8 ingots. I have 2. What do I need to make ingots? Iron and copper. Iron, don't have a whole lot of copper. So I think we're gonna have to split that and get more copper going. Okay. Need 8 of those, huh? So we need to make 6. And I'm making 2 now. And I do have a pick. Oh, let me get this these air tanks out of my inventory here. I'll put this back until my copper gets refined, and we can go up here real quick and see if we can't get us a what is that? Oh, that's a moose. Yeah, we're in August, so I'm not too worried about the moose. And there goes the sirens IRL again. Yeah. Come on. It's a wonder the animals don't take off running when they hear a shotgun like that. How about taking it there, my twin? Man, I wish I could take down a moose. Probably gonna be mostly wolves for the meat stack. One right across the river. Maybe I'll go over and get that real quick. Okay, put the gun away so you can swim. You can't swim with both arms busy. That'd be a little difficult. Stay there, wolf. I gotta stock up my fridge. Oh, you gonna follow me now? Takes a while to get out of the water. Come on. Come on, come on. Lightning struck just as I was getting after him. Alright, let's wash our hands. I'd like to take a little trip up here and see if I can't find a locked crate real quick. Possible. Hello, strawberry. Thank you. Go ahead and eat that. Keep myself healthy. He saw me. I'll have to head back pretty soon. Starting to get dark. Oh, now you can move to the other side of the tree. Aw, crap, I missed. Well, crap. I ain't gonna find no lock crate in the dark, that's for sure. Worth a shot. Plus we got more meat out of our trip, so it wasn't a waste of time. More sirens outside in real life. Look at that sky. Good grief. Better check the power. Oh, it's all right. Well, it's giving me quite a bit. I'm gonna go ahead and cook this up. Render that. This in here. We got 64 cloth. Right, let me go ahead and grab that copper. And we need 4 more, right? Ooh, I need 2 more. 2 more copper. And I got it. Turn that off since I've got the light on. And okay, that's 4 there. Okay, we got the 8 ingots for that. So that's good. You done too.
Yep.
Yeah, I'm definitely going to have to do some major hunting to get stocked up. Okay, guys, rather than have you look at a dark screen, I'm going to go ahead and end it here. Get what else I need to make the climbing axes. 1800. Okay, we have enough power, we have enough mass, so that's good. Alright, so in the next video, I think we'll be making the climbing axes and head back down south to the southern cave and go down there and see what that's all about. So I'll catch you guys next time. Thanks a lot for being here. Bye-bye.